My name is Lydia Ngigi. I am a psychologist and also work for criminal justice system at probation department. I'm glad to be associated with this program, Pastoral Care Program, which I was introduced to by the director of Star of Hope, Reverend Gilbert, whom we met at the Board of Visitors at the Boston Institutions. So the Pastoral Care Program is a program that was initiated by the director for purposes of checking on the students now that they were not going to school because of the pandemic. So we had received many cases through the media of early pregnancies, children without direction. So he thought that maybe we could counsel the girls and the boys as we await for the pandemic to end. So we've gone through the process of counseling the children from class 4 to 8 for many sessions, at least 4. And so after counseling them, we realized that they have issues that should be addressed to parents. So the parents were also involved, and the parents also brought out their sentiments and also learned on how they can handle their children, especially during this pandemic that they're not going to school. We also engaged the teachers because most of the time they are with the teachers, and so they learned a lot and also gave proposal. So the program, especially from the teachers, they suggested that the program should continue because it is helpful. So the program has really benefited these children because we've captured topics on peer pressure, on teenage pregnancy, and how they can handle relationship, and even this time that they're outside school. And they're also some of them, because they are needy, some of them express the need that they don't have food at home, they lack sanitary towels, which during the program, they were able to get from our donors. They were given some sanitary towels and some soap and also food, which really encouraged them, and they still feel loved. And they were encouraged even to continue with their program. So during the session, especially with the parents and teachers, we agreed that these sessions should continue because of its benefit, even after the pandemic. So they gave suggestions that we should form a board of committee that will look into the discipline and counseling of the children throughout. We should attach a counselor so that he may be there to counsel the girls and boys immediately on individual levels. With that, I really wish to thank the sponsors, because if it were not for you, this would not be possible. The children would not be encouraged with the gifts they had, and even for the sessions. I just urge you that you may continue supporting us so that we ensure every child is at school and every child meets her future. Thank you so much, and God bless you.